Well, my name is Christos Stranoris from University of Patras in Greece, and I participated to the Fed4FIRE engineering workshop representing the 5GinFIRE project, discussing possible collaborations between the two projects and trying to bridge the gap between the two different technologies that 5G brings now and the technologies that future internet experimentation offers already. So I presented the 5GinFIRE approach and the tools that we offer. And also I presented different topics that we can discuss and collaborate and integrate in future with the Fed4FIRE project. We discussed topics about user authentication, exchanging users, exchanging resources, and exchanging services. And also, we discussed about the potential of a joint open call between the two projects. The discussion was, I believe, a great success, at least for our project 5GinFIRE, and for sure we will continue collaborating with Fed4FIRE.